Let's look at a very interesting raga, Navroz. This is a janim of the 29th Melakartha Shankarabharanam. And the notes and the sequence of Navroz are almost the same as Shankarabharanam. Only difference is it is rendered from the lower pa to the middle pa instead of the middle sa to the higher sa like most of the other ragams. So because of this reason, the range of this raga ends with the middle octave pa. And in the lower octaves, in the lower octave it begins with the lower pa. So to make it brighter, generally this raga is rendered keeping the madhyamam as the sa. In other words, it is the Madhyama Shruti.
Sa padani sari gamap,
padani sari gamap,
pamagari sani dap,
pamagari sani dap,
padani sa.
These are some of the key phrases in this raga.